from Action 7 News. This is Breaking News.
Good afternoon. We want to update you on the breaking news that Action 7 News has been on top of all morning long and into the afternoon hours. We're going to recap right now for you what has transpired today on a very tragic day here in Albuquerque. At about 9:30, cops arrived at the Emcore Fiber Optics Solar Corporation. That is on the 1600 block of Eubank Southeast with a report of many, many people shot. This is the rundown provided to us by Chief Ray Schultz of the Albuquerque Police Department. A total of 10 people were shot. Four people were found dead inside the building. One of them is believed to be the shooter. Now, there were reports earlier there were possibly two shooters because they were scouring the area as people were running from the building, but they believe most of those people were, of course, employees and people who were around the area. They wanted to get out of the scene. So they do believe right now there is only one shooter, and that person died from a self-inflicted gunshot wound. The chief also said that the shooter is a former employee. We understand he worked there at least a year ago. And also, these are the chief's words. One of the victims is either the wife or the girlfriend of the suspected shooter. Again, the chief says she did die at the scene. Now, Chief Schultz is going to provide us with an update at 2 o'clock. Again, they are calling this a domestic violence workplace incident. Again, 10 people shot, 6 people dead as of last report. 4 other people are still reporting at being recovered at UNM Hospital. And again, this company, Emcore Fiber Optics Solar Corporation, has 85 employees. Now, after this took place, APD provided a police escort with city buses of all the employees, and they were moved to the Manzano Community Center. That's where we find Action 7 News reporter Lacey Crisp. Lacey? Well, apparently we do not have Lacey, but again, I want to recap for you because this is very, very important. This is the worst shooting day we have had since John Hyde went on a shooting rampage back in August of 2005, where 5 people were killed, a Department of Transportation worker, 2 motorcycle shop employees, and of course, 2 Albuquerque police officers. Recapping again, because this is very important, 10 shot, 6 dead, 4 at the company Emcore, which is a fiber optic solar company. 2 people also died at the hospital, a total of 10 shot. Again, the suspected shooter is a former employee of this corporation, which employs about 85 people in Albuquerque. In fact, their national headquarters are here. Again, 4 dead there, 2 more dead at the hospital, 4 other people recovering. We're going to see if we can go back to Lacey Crisp right now at the Manzano Community Center, see if she can hear me. Lacey, can you hear me?
We're here at the Manzano Mesa Community Center where they've brought all of the workers and all of the witnesses from the Emcore shooting. They brought 2 city bus loads full of people here. We're told about 70 workers in total were brought here. Now, what's going to happen is all of those witnesses need to talk to police. Police need to find out what they know, what they saw, what they heard. So they'll go through one by one and talk to police officers. And then they have chaplain services here as well. Obviously, this is a traumatic situation for everyone involved. So chaplain services are here. The Red Cross is here. Family members are actually at the Costco just down the way a little bit. We've got a lot of anxious family members in the area. We've talked to a couple of wives who say their husbands called them while the shooting was going on. They were obviously fearful, but they were able to make it out alive. We'll have much more for you later in the day. For now, reporting live, Lacey Crisp, KOAT, Action 7 News.
As I just mentioned a short time ago, Albuquerque Police Chief Ray Schultz will have an update for us in about 57 minutes at the top of the hour, straight up at 2 o'clock. We're also being told, although the national headquarters are here, some executives from California from Emcore are coming in. They are reportedly will be holding a press conference at 4 o'clock. Now, we also have learned that, again, the suspected shooter and one of the victims believed to be either married or a boyfriend-girlfriend situation. They did have children. The chief says they have located the children. They seem to be fine, and police are talking with them. Again, we'll have the very latest for you coming up at the top of the hour at 2 o'clock. We'll have the latest from Albuquerque Police Department, again, on this mass shooting at Emcore in southeast Albuquerque. We now return you to regular programming.
This has been a breaking news report from Action 7 News.